And what do you do when you have a really bad distance?
If you have a bad distance, you go into shit mode. Toes before your knees. Keep your eyes behind your hands and sit back. Whatever happens, you can help stay in balance.
Yeah.
And don't pull. So the horse can focus on the fence. The balance is his neck. So leave that.